Now and then I recall, as a child heading homeward, how I'd open the door, always perfectly sure, Mama's sweet face I'd see. I'd say, Mama, I'm home. In her comforting arms, I was cherished and warm. That's where home was to me. Years later, I strayed. I brought sorrow to Mama, but she stayed on her knees, pleading and her faith did not sway. I was so battered and scarred. When I finally surrendered, letting Jesus atone for my own heart of stone, then I found her and said, in the family at last, free from my awful past, part of God's master plan. Mama, I'm home. It finally happened. What you taught me was true for my life.
Y'all especially can't play in there.